It's Maggie, and I'm playing The Sims for 100 Baby Challenge. So here's one of the baby daddies. He's just like popping up in the house, like without like even like being invited. But yeah, get up, please, please get up. He's painting. He's in a pretty good mood. Sell that. He still needs to get to level six, I mean level 7 in the painting skill. So sell that. I'm just gonna have him keep painting. I think he's nearly at level 6. I mean, it's not 6, but why would I keep saying 6? 7. Oh my god. Sorry. I kinda yelled right there. Sorry, I'm not used to recording again. But I will be recording every day for the next, forever how long. I will be recording every single day, so yeah. Someone's calling someone. Yeah, so we need to work on this children's skills. I'm gonna have him get up, and what does he need to work on? He has level 3 imagination, level 3, he just needs to get level 3 thinking. Yeah, level 3 thinking, and then level 3 communication. So I'm gonna have him do shapes. Alright, come on, don't just stand there. I'm gonna have him do shapes. Oh, and he's happy, good. Hopefully that doesn't last for like 2 seconds. Is that getting his fun up? I don't think it is. Oh, it is. Okay, good. And then I want him to work on his communication skill. And then maybe you should go teach him blocks. Teach blocks. Teach shapes. Oh, mom and dad. Even though this isn't like, it's not okay that he's just sitting here, like, in our house. Please leave. Even though I know you want to see your son, but just not, like, the right thing to do right now, those are gonna challenge. Alright, okay, she needs to teach him to talk. Alright, come on. That's why it's so laggy. Teach to talk. Teach to talk. Teach to talk. And that better work, hopefully. I hate how the game just stops. Oh my god. Alright, go teach him to talk, please. Oh, of course, she puts her own needs first and goes to bed. Oh god, what a bitch. Sorry, it just really annoys me that she'd do that. Not think about her own son, but whatever, you just go to bed. You're fine. Take a bath, go to bed. Take a bath, go to bed. He is sleeping on the couch for some reason because that guy is sleeping in our bed. Wake him up. Wake up. And then he can teach him, teach to talk, because this is very important, because we want the child to get his skill up, so he can age up, and not be a toddler anymore. Is she pregnant? I don't think she is. Yeah, she's not pregnant. She has about, I think the last time I checked was like 20 kids, but we want her to have like 25 kids. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay, 19. Wait, really? Is it 19? I'm doing for 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Wait, what? 1, 2. Eleven, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Okay. So hopefully she has like triplets or something. Yeah. He's almost getting his skill up. He's just really tired. Alright, get your skill up, get that skill. Okay, good. Then when he gets to level 3, then he can age up. Of course it goes down, of course. The Sims 4. Okay, good. Okay, good. Okay, you can stop now. We're gonna make a cake for the toddler and then age him up. So cook a cake. I guess just a white cake. That's fun. Oh my god, he's so miserable. Just cook a cake for your toddler. And we need to find her a man. So she's sleeping, getting her sleep up, her energy. And what about this one? He's sleeping. Good. Finish baking this cake, please. You're taking forever. Okay, I think he's almost done. Oh, we gained $4, which is good. He's still sleeping. Add birthday candles. Add birthday candles. Age up. Help blow out candles. Daryl. He's not very close with his stepson. Alright, come on, go on. Go on, do it. Do it, do it, do it. Okay. Ugh, I hate toddlers. Oh god, I kinda wish they didn't add toddlers in the game, but whatever. He's inquisitive, so he's gonna be perfectionist, maybe? I don't know. Social butterfly. There he is. Okay, what does he mean? He let me click on him. Okay, go to the bathroom, sort out your needs, take a shower. Have fun, watch TV. Eat food. God, this let's play is so laggy. Yeah. Alright, go do what you're supposed to do. That should be getting him his mood up. Alright, you can stop doing that. Okay, well, my mom just came in to tell me that I'm registered to vote, but whatever, I don't really care. Because I'm focusing on my channel now, which I haven't focused on in the past 2 weeks. So, he's getting his hygiene up. He really needs to watch TV and eat something, definitely. Throw this away. Okay, I hope that guy isn't over now. That the dad. Okay, Jonah. Did he need a makeover? I think he needed a makeover. I'm not sure though. Cause I don't think I would put that hair on him. Okay. Throw this away. We have about 10 minutes left. Alright, she's just in a miserable mood right now. Have her eat something, and then she needs to go out and find a man. If it's not too late. Yeah. Hopefully there's some men out here. I hope so. I don't think there are. No, there aren't. Well, there's one guy here. Who is this? I think that's a guy. Yeah. His face. Oh my god. Enchanting interaction. I text him, didn't text back after him. Like, yeah, should I text him again? No, wait for them to respond. Alright, go talk to this guy, the enchanting. Is that bad? I don't think it is. Okay, good. That'd be really bad if that's bad. Well, obviously, but yeah. Alright, go talk to your guy friend. Where is he? Did he left? No, he didn't leave. Okay. No, you are leaving. Enchanting introduction. Alright, come on. She's so hot. She really is. Okay, she's running over to this guy. I can't believe she's chasing after him. Hopefully she hasn't had a baby. Yeah, she obviously hasn't had a baby with him, but yeah. Beguile. Embrace. You just want to get a baby. Okay, and then hopefully he should want to have sex with us. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that. Hopefully he should want to be with us. Hey, what are you doing? Get out of bed. He's very flirty. Wow. Vihin Vishani. I think that's his name. I don't know. Who's lying in bed? Who's lying in our bed? Oh my god, stop. Go upstairs to your own bed here. Okay, so she's gonna try to move with him, try for a baby. Oh no, not him. Please no. Offer rose, first kiss. First kiss. Oh god, he's like head over heels in love with us. That's so bad. Oh god. Oh god. Kiss hands. Alright, come on. Woohoo with him. Vihan Mishani. I think that's his name, I'm not sure. Vihan Mishrim. I don't know why I thought his name was Mishani. Yeah. So, come on, you guys. You can do it. This let's play is getting so laggy. Then she needs to take a pregnancy test, obviously. And then she should be good. And she's obviously pregnant because, she has a fertile trait. Take pregnancy test. That'd be weird if she wasn't pregnant. Because I think with a fertile trait, it guarantees that you're pregnant every time. But yeah. Eating for two, maybe three, or maybe four. Hopefully it's like four Sims, because we don't really have any toddlers now. Yeah. What is he doing? He really needs to work on his skills. So I'm gonna have him work on his social skill. Talk in the mirror. Practice speech. Okay, we're nearly done with this episode. Okay, good. He got level 2. You can stop now. Alright, do your homework. Do your homework. Then bring these downstairs. Yeah, so for the toddler room. Everyone's up at like 5 a.m. Yeah, that's so realistic. Of course, it's The Sims. Alright, come on, where is he? Okay, good, he's sitting down watching TV. I don't know, really know what he has to do. He has to work on his painting skill, obviously. But he also needs to work on his social, sell the art gallery, and go paint another painting, paint a landscape painting. I don't know what he's doing. Like walking all over. Okay, I'm just gonna put that in the fridge. Throw this away. Oh, she just put something in her inventory, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this dirty plate. Oh, wait, no, that's. Yeah, it is. It's clean. She really needs to go to the bathroom. Don't walk in on her. Stop. 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 She really needs to use the bathroom. Okay, go take a bath. What do you need to work on for skills? Work on. She is a B student, so I'm gonna have her do her homework and work on her social skill. Practice speech. What about him? He's done with his homework, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he is. I'm gonna have him still practice speech because then he can get his skill up for when he ages up. Not ages up, when he gets a better grade. This one, she needs to work on her social skill. I'm gonna have her do that. Practice speech. Maybe upstairs in this bathroom, I guess. Oh wait, we don't have anything. Okay, you can stop doing that. She just needs to work on her social skill. Practice speech. And then what about him? He's tense. Okay, we'll come downstairs and watch some TV. Yeah, watch TV. Oh no, he's going to grade school. Okay, whatever. She's working on her skill. Go to grade school. I don't know what he's doing. He's going to school. He still needs to work on his homework. But we'll get that done eventually. He's about to age up to a B student, which is good. What about her? She's almost level 4, which is good. Alright, come on, you can do it. Go on, go on. Everyone's getting mad because they aren't stopping. I guess maybe that's what I get for like making them practice speech at like 5 in the morning. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna have to reset her. Oh, that's please stop. Testing. 12:15. Why is this not okay? Cheats. Cheats on. And then reset her. Go to school, please. We don't want you to get a lower grade. Alright, come on, go to school. Oh my god. What is she doing? She's late for school, also. I thought this display is so laggy. I'm so confused. Honestly, what is happening? Okay, I'm gonna end this episode here. Yeah, because nothing is working here. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I'll get this sorted out off camera. Thanks for watching. Bye.